सेंट जोसेफ हाई स्कूल उमरखाड़ी। 100 डेज रीडिंग कैंपेन 14th वीक ऑडियो।
My name is Mohammad Tebani from class 7. I am presenting an essay on Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the father of the nation popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. He was born on 2 October 1869. At the age of 7, he went to school. After matriculation and college studies, he went to England to study law. There he became a barrister and returned home. He started his practice at Bombay and then he went to Rajkot. In one case, he had to go to South Africa where he stayed for 21 years. There he saw the patriotic condition of Indians. He fought bravely against the white man's injustice towards the Indians. Due to his efforts, Indians Relief Act was passed in 1914. This bettered the lot of Indians. In 1915, he came back to India and joined the Congress. He launched his Satyagraha movement against
the fathers, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Ishan Mahesh Kato. I'm studying in 6th day. My roll number is 28. My topic is Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is one of the most responsible personality of the 20 countries. He was born in 1869. His father was a government official. At the age of 18, Gandhi was sent to London to study, where he was qualified for the barrister. Gandhi was the founder of India Congress in the National Region of South Africa. In the Time magazine, he was named as the Man of the Year in 1930. He was named Mahatma, which means great soul, after his death in 1948. 13 January, Gandhiji was shot and was killed by the Hindu extremists. He is still in parental figure for millions of people. Read on the find more about few lines on Mahatma Gandhi in English and some lines about Mahatma Gandhi.
I am Maham Fatima Himani from St. Joseph High School, Umarkhadi. According to 100 Days Reading Campaign, 14 week, I am going to present an essay on Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, also known as the father of the nation, was a social reformer and a freedom warrior who worked hard to free India from the hands of the British Raj. He was born on 2nd October and this day is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti. The Rabindranath Tagore was the first person who used the word Mahatma for Gandhiji. It means a great soul in Sanskrit. He was raised in a Hindu family and ate simple vegetarian food. Father Karamchand Uttarchand Gandhi was the Diwan of Porbandar State. Mahatma Gandhi also created the concept of Satyagraha in a way of protesting injustice. He believed in Ahimsa, non-violence. He became a person who could not be defended under any circumstances. He started the Khadi, the movement to encourage the use of Khadi shoes. He also started the non-cooperation movement, which encouraged the use of Indian goods and stopped the use of foreign goods. He started giving cotton clothes to the rule of Chakra. In order to avoid the use of foreign goods and promote the use of Swadeshi,
He also advocated the importance of education, cleanliness, health and equality in society. Those qualities made him a great man. He guided many freedom struggles and founded the Quit India movement. He was assassinated on 30th January 1948. His death was the greatest storm to the force of peace and democracy. His death left a great vacuum in life of nation.
My name is Sarah Tebani from St. Joseph High School. According to 100 days reading campaign, I am presenting essay on Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the father of nation, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. He was born on 2nd October 1869. At the age of 7, he went to school. After matriculation and college studies, he went to England to study law. There he became barrister and returned home. He started his practice at Bombay and then he went to Rajkot. In one case, he had to go to South Africa where he stayed for 21 years. There he saw a pathetic condition of Indians. He fought bravely against the white man's injustice toward the Indians. Due to his effort, Indian Relief Act was passed in 1914. This bettered the lot of Indians. In 1915, he came back to India and joined Congress. He launched his Satyagraha movement against the British. Under his leadership, Congress started non-violence and non-cooperation movement to oppose the unjust act of British government. He led the historic Dandi March and broke the Salt Law. In 1942, he started Quiet India movement and forced the British to leave India. At last, due to his effort, India got independence in August 1947. He led a very simple life. It was from there he led this country to freedom. Thank you.